big game for us tonight. Definitely we got the first win, and we are very happy. But we know that there's a lot of going on in this tournament. We have another game tomorrow, so we got to be prepared. But we're happy to have the win, and we still need to work a lot. It's a good team, you know. We have a lot of chemistry. Everybody like each other. I think that's very important. We have a lot of experience right now compared to last year in the last World Championship. So hopefully we do better job than we did it a couple years ago in the World Championship. But I think the most important thing right now is that no matter what team, we got to be prepared for tomorrow. So hopefully we're going to do well and we win tomorrow too. There's a lot of good teams over here, you know. You cannot go to the court and think that it's going to be easy. All the teams are going to be hard. You know, this is the World Championship. Everybody that is here has a mission. And we are here to a mission, too. So you got to be focused and concentrate so you do well in the game.